Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I will going to show you by using Windows calculator how to easily convert binary decimal, hexa, octal on Windows 10. So without taking much more time, let's get started. So in search box type CAL. Best result calculator comes on the top, click on that. Then you will find calculator will be open. From the left side drop down, select programmer. Then you will find all the number system over here: hexadecimal, decimal, octal and binary. So if you want to convert decimal to any other number system, so first click on the decimal and then you have to type the decimal number. Suppose here I am to type 45, and this means this 45 hexadecimal number is 2D, octal number is 55 and binary number is 00101101. So the same way, if you want to convert binary to any other number system, so first click on that binary number and then you will find all the number system has grayed out because binary number is only 1 and 0. So suppose here I have to type 1101, then you will find binary 1101 respective octal number, decimal number and hexadecimal number. So in the same way, if you want to find the hexadecimal number, click on that hexadecimal number A and B, then you will find its decimal number is 171, octal number is 253 and binary number is 10101011. So this is how you can convert any of the binary systems into Windows 10 calculator. So hope this video will help you. If you really like this video, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.